It's an ambush! Get them hot!
Wait a minute, wait. I don't think they're a threat. They may only be residual Hans.
I think Ray's right. They haven't crossed entirely into this dimension. They're just psychokinetic echoes. Ghosts of ghosts. Completely harmless.
Great. I was hoping to meet a friendly ghost someday, but I'll settle for harmless.
I'm getting a strong valence spike higher up in the building.
Alyssa said she was called to the 12th floor. Let's start there. Go!
Nothing.
They'd have shut down the power when they closed.
Can we take the stairs?
Well, we can try climbing, but the last time we were here, a level 3 animator took out the bottom of the staircase.
Yeah, that's right. I forgot you weren't here last time, Winston. So no stairs, no elevators. Did you hear something?
Over there! Come on!
I think we're dealing with a level 5 anchored ambusher. Be careful.
It went into the stairwell. We've got it cornered.
Help!
This is just how a level 5 anchored ambusher lures you in. The manager? What are you doing here?
Ghosts. Monsters. Everywhere.
There was another voice. A woman screamed. Are you alone in here?
Look, I just said ghosts and monsters everywhere. Does that sound like I'm alone?
He meant people.
Then yes. I think so.
Well, I guess that explains it.
Sir, there's no need to fear. These are just shadows, echoes of actual ghosts. They can't hurt you.
Come with us, sir. We can lead you to safety. Someone you know?
I don't know. Most of the old staff knows the story of the Spider Witch. A professional widow who did unimaginable things in a room on the 12th floor back in the 1920s.
What are you still doing here? Why didn't you evacuate with everyone else?
I came back last night to retrieve some payroll records, but the hotel won't let me out. The door's shut on me, and the phones are down too.
That means we're trapped now too. And we have to hope that Peter figures out we're missing? There goes a weekend.
Not necessarily. The 12th floor is apparently the core of this node. If we can get the power back on, we can take the elevators.
If the elevators don't eat us.
Yes, if the elevators don't eat us.
Where are the circuit breakers for this place? We don't have a lot of time.
Breakers. In my office. But the city came and turned off most of our power after the electrical fire on the 3rd floor. There's no way to turn it back on from here.
That's inconvenient.
We've got to find some way to get the elevators moving.
There's a backup generator in the utility room, off the kitchen. It's for emergency blackouts.
Perfect. Let's give it a try. To the kitchen. Watch out!
I know there was an accident.
Right?
To the right. You got a mean streak, Rook.
I guess some of them apparently fulminate to this plane. That doesn't seem like they're happy with.
Right. Now, let's find that backup generator.
The kitchen. Is it through here?
Yes, just down the hall. Hello? Anyone there?
All right, guys, spread out. The utility room should be around here somewhere.
In some dark, scary corner.
I know I've said this before, but be careful. Don't think we're alone.
Did you and Beekman do all this when you were chasing Slimer?
No, this is a lot worse than they left it. This is the look of something big.
When you say big, do you mean big, big?
Mm-hmm. At the very least. Maybe even bigger.
That sounds big. The manager said there was a generator room around here somewhere. Look for a door. It has to be around here somewhere. Keep an eye out for a sign.
Look! Cadet found the emergency generator.
Look around for a switch or something to start it up.
What's it look like?
Probably like a switch or something that would start up a generator.
Right, Egon, but you should know I'm keeping score.
What did I say?
There's a lot of water on the floor. Watch out for static discharge when you activate the generator.
You mean to say he could be electrocuted after the power's back on?
Sweet music.
I'd recommend not stepping in that water.
That sounds like an excellent recommendation.
Looks like that power cable is causing all the trouble.
Get it out of the water, then.
I know this much. We're trapped down here like rats until that cable's out of the water.
How about some slime tethering?
Kid.
The elevators should be working, unless something... Never mind, let's get back to the lobby.
Listen, what's that smell?
Look
over
out!
There. It's the
Come
ship.
On! Yeah, but this is just the help! Where's the boss? I can't believe I just said that out loud!
I know that guy! It's the mass poisoner, Jeff DeForest! So, nobody eat anything in here, even if you're really hungry.
I'm about to swallow my own tongue, Ray. Would that be okay?
Here they come.
Over here!
Above you! Hold on! Ooh.
Help me!
Get behind something!
Ooh,
man, that stings!
Ow!
That was close!
Careful! It's like we're planning a sneak attack!
Uh-oh!
Here they come! Spotted them!
On the right!
You got it! Make a hole!
I'm hit!
Hey!
Hey! I'm on my way!
Oh, he got me!
Whoa! Look at them all!
You
don't want to do that now.
I'm on it.
Need some help here.
Run! Okay!
Behind you!
There it is!
Keep your eyes peeled!
Aim high!
Help! Stop!
Got it!
Multiple contacts!
Thunder!
Hold on!
On your left!
Need some help here?
Oh, man.
Look behind you.
Watch it.
That was close.
Hit them! Not me!
Stuck one past me!
Aim high!
Take that!
Back to the brick.
Find some cover!
Oh! Here they come! Doc!
I'm hit! Need some help! Help me!
Look behind you!
Scan it!
Now where?
Hang tight! Oh! Ow! Make a hole!
Here they come. Look out! Above you!
Hey, watch! To the right! Hold on!
Ow! Behind you!
Gotta move!
Got a piece of that one!
Alright, kitchen is clean. Let's get back to the elevator.
God, you're here.
Okay, it looks like the psychomass has come to rest about 190 feet above our heads.
The 13th floor.
This hotel has no 13th floor. None of the grand old hotels do.
Man's got a strong argument.
We'll split the difference. Egon, you and the tenderfoot go to the 12th floor. Winston and I will check out the 14th. Sir, if you'll please come with us.
Fine, but stay in contact. This place is extraordinarily dangerous.
Try to pick up a signal.
Come on, let's go!
Well, let's see what's on the 12th floor.
Egon, what were you saying earlier about the Mandala Node?
You mean why do we keep seeing new ghosts?
Yeah.
Okay. Think of the Mandala as a city bus line. At the bus station, ghosts or waiting passengers are drawn into the system here and trapped. This concentrates their PK energy, which is then eventually forced through to the next node, or station, and so on until it all ends at a final terminus. At each successive bus station, the station manager absorbs some of the energy. This makes the station manager, or node guardian, stronger so that it can keep the ghosts in line and destroy anyone who comes to the station to interfere with the flow. These nodes, or bus stations, gather the power used to feed a central point, thus creating a much bigger threat to our world. Does that make more sense now?
TTTC, Totally Trapped Transit Company.
Yeah, you were going strong right up until the passengers got trapped inside the bus station.
When is my performance review again? I deserve more stock options.
Say, young lady, you are full of surprises. After you, my friend.
Well, that was terrifying. Be extremely careful. This is likely to be a point of dangerous concentration. Odd. It's coming from everywhere and nowhere. Impossible to get a significant fix. Ray, come in. Are you there?
Egon, what happened? We lost you for a minute there.
We had a close contact.
I've got some more information on the Spider Witch ghost. The manager says authorities never found her, but...
The bodies were hung from the ceiling. They were drained of blood and dragged around.
He says the victims were found in a pretty bad state.
The walls were painted in blood. Furniture was half-chewed and crushed and piled in a corner like a giant nest.
She seems to have vandalized the room badly, too.
I don't want to be hung from a ceiling and drained of blood.
I tell you this much, I do not want to be found in a bad state or vandalized.
I think that sentence is unanimous.
Come on. Which way? Ray, come in.
Yeah, what's up?
What was the Spider Witch's room number?
1221. After her spree, it was locked up. Until about 5 years ago when we remodeled.
Hear that? Room 12.
Stop! We're not alone in here. This floor is undergoing significant metamorphosis. Ghost World is aggressively encroaching on ours. It's not even utilizing a portal. This is very bad.
My ankles. Goodness, we hardly know each other. What are you? No! Help!
No, please! No!
It's the Ghost World crossing through, happening sooner than we expected. It looks like this is where the node is focused. We could use some help. Ray, are you there? Come in, Ray! Looks like it's up to us. Let's find 1221 and finish this.
Thank you.
whole swarm. Yep, come on. No, 1221. Where is it? 1221 has to be here. Remember, just because we can't see it doesn't mean it isn't here. See what's here. Remember, just because we can't see it doesn't mean it isn't here. This looks inviting. I don't like the look of this, but we've run out of options.
Come to me, little man. Oh, must be up.
Aren't alone.
Which ones are these? These are not mine. Everyone here is mine. The quiet men, the angry men, the hungry men, the scuttling ones. Yes. Now you are here. And that means you are mine. This won't hurt a bit. You're good.
Heads up!
Yeah.
growing stronger. Don't let it power up. Blast it!
Look, the mandala map. Ray, Winston, come in. You there?
Egon, what happened? You all right?
The recruit found the 13th floor and we shut it down. PKE levels are back to acceptable parameters. This node of the mandala is fully neutralized.
All right. Where are you? We went back down to the 12th floor and couldn't find anything. Everything seems pretty normal.
Looks like we're back in the Ruby Ballroom. We'll meet you at Ecto-1.
Egon, remind me, why are we driving aimlessly in the fog?
The final node, Venkman. Close it, and we seal the mandala, trapping the ghosts inside.
Sorry to break this to you, Egon, but I just don't see a mandala.
You were saying?
Shandor Island. It's here.
Unstable. I'm gonna have to drop you guys in circle. If Ecto-8 sinks, we're sunk too.
Ray, since you're the most excited about going to Ghost Island, why don't I just take the boat?
I thought I was making a nice gesture. You're giving me the suspicious look. Drop it instantly. Let's get going, because nobody enjoys rushing headlong towards their death more than this fella.
What's the story behind this place, Egon?
The Shandors owned this island for generations. The castle was built in the 1860s. Evo Shandor used it as a refuge, a lab, and a temple for he and other cult members to worship Gozer.
Ooh, okay, that's all well and good. But can someone explain to me how an entire island sinks?
The night the last Shandor died, there was a huge tidal surge, and the river just swallowed the island whole. Shandor consecrated the island to Gozer, and the ghost world reclaimed it.
Good luck it's in the middle of the river instead of Rockefeller Center.
Lucky now. Soon the ghost world will continue to assert itself into ours, and the damage will be incalculable.
Just another screwed up day at the office.
It appears that we need to take that staircase to get inside.
That's a big hole there, and I am not swimming in the Hudson River in November. So, how do you want to get across?
Maybe that crane still works. Good idea.
Look at that. Rookie moved the crane.
All right, swing it around.
Almost. Work it over this way to cover the hole.
Bring it in. Almost there. Whoa. Great.
Oh, new guy.
Good work.
Heads up.
Oh! You all right?
What's with you? You know you only get paid if we live.
Recruit, you okay? Let's keep moving.
Careful, we don't wear helmets.
Guys, there's way too much dangerous debris falling in here. I've got to take Marine Ecto-8 out where it's safer.
Don't go too far, Ray. If we need you, we're gonna need you really fast. Check this joint.
That's a $3 million view, even by Manhattan standards.
My apartment used to look like this.
Chandra's public architectural style ranged from federal to Art Deco. His personal tastes, however, obviously lean toward the Gozerian.
Oh. Now I see what they mean by early demonic.
There's an open door.
Hey, we know those guys.
What? The streams are crossing. Scan it for the spirit. Climb the shelter, quick. Aim high. That explains why they attacked us in Times Square. They're Dark Ones and Chandor.
Yeah, we know what we should have seen when those old security systems still worked so long after he died.
You're almost there!
That's a lot of whatever they are.
Hmm.
Hey, you. You're up, buddy.
Okay, Cadet. You first. I've got your back. Did you know that historically hedge mazes are designed to conceal a secret shortcut?
Well, there's still one crank that works down there. Try using it to open the door. Wind the chain.
Let's keep moving.
Wind the chain. That did it. The door's wide open. Get back up here.
Pour it out!
Ha! Gonna have to watch out for you!
To the right!
Run! Game, set, match!
More! Ticket, we're not welcome.
Yeah, there's a first. I'm gonna get us all name badges that say, "Hello, I'm not welcome," or maybe t-shirts or coffee mugs. Alyssa, I see her.
You and me both. She's wearing just a simple terry cloth robe. And she's brought me coffee.
That's her, all right. Spitting image.
The resemblance is uncanny. This is Ivo Shandor's mother, painted in 1885.
Wait. What? Alyssa is a Shandor?
Why does this always happen to me? I meet a girl, she's crazy about me, but she always turns out to be some kind of unbelievable fixer-upper.
This is all making sense. Alyssa must have inadvertently triggered the mandala because she has Shandor blood.
She doesn't know it. When I did her profile, she told me she was adopted.
Some coincidence, huh?
You don't really believe this happened by accident?
No. Someone must have known and set this up.
The mayor did say that Peck personally recommended Alyssa to be the guest curator of the Gozer exhibit.
Once a Peck, always a Peck. Shandor must have employed hundreds of workers for years to build this place.
The supports are waterlogged, the mortar is decrepit, and the foundation is shattered. In purely physical terms, there's no way all this can still be standing.
You sound like you're surprised.
No, not really. It's beautiful in a horrific way.
You can't deny the pure genius of Shandor. It's a pity.
I got flaky.
Posthumous black mass.
What? People still worship him? Even after they're dead? It's a powerful church, man. Check this joint out.
Unless my sensory array is malfunctioning, that is definitely the place we're looking for.
Hey, where'd the caddy go? Yo, cool breeze. Come on out.
Peter, behind you.
No! Get back! Take your imaginary hands off me, man!
No, there's too many...
Egon! They got Egon! Bring him back here! Kid, help us!
Okay, you need to get to the others. Help. Please be careful. We don't know what we're dealing with. But it sounds big. When big things attack, it hurts.
Thank you.
Hey, Rook, I'm trapped in a dark place. Can barely move my arms. Can you find me? I think you're getting closer to me. The sounds are getting louder. You know, I always did like you more than the others did. Keep looking, man. I've got to be around somewhere in here.
Hey. Ooh, thanks, man. I was seriously cramping up in there.
This is all looking a little familiar. Ray would be giggling right now.
This must be where all the mood slime came from. Look, they must have pumped it straight into the sewers from here. Let's go find Egon. Then we'll think about finding people.
What is this place?
Shandor's cult was working some crazy experiments in here. There's blue slime, pink slime, yellow slime, but every ghost in here is coated with black slime. What's generating it all? Where's it all coming from?
Before and I'll say it again.
Stop! Got it! On the right!
Gonna have to watch out for you. Being dead for 80 years sure hasn't improved these guys' disposition any.
I'm not sure which one of you shoved me into that crate, but you all owe me a big apology.
You picked the wrong side, Ghost. Shandor isn't here to help you now, is he?
Let's see how you like living in a tiny little box, amigo.
Shows well on your review. I think you're really turning some heads back in the headquarters.
Man, what are these folks up to?
I get the whole Mandala immortality and power thing, but what's up with all the slime science? Ah, this island's got to be sitting directly on a cross-dimensional portal.
I think I hear you guys. Yes, that sounds like my equipment. You're getting close.
Come on.
Get me out of this thing. I don't want to be eaten by black slime.
Egon, hang on. We're almost to you.
Thank you. This is going to reflect well on your performance review. In most cases, I find close proximity to mildew stimulating. That was a little much, though. Have you seen Venk?
Well, you know.
Have you looked for him?
Well,
you know. He seems to indicate that he's somewhere in this direction.
Find some cover! Oh! Incoming! Ow! Find some cover!
Need some help here.
Run! Anybody?
Gotta find some cover. The machinery indicates an astounding level of sophistication. Pure evil notwithstanding, Evo Shandor was far ahead of his time. You know, I have to take my hat off to Shandor. This lab was built how many years ago? It's truly impressive. It's likely Shandor was the parapsychology expert of his time.
Stay in the light, Egon.
We're trying, Winston.
Should we try to find Peter, or...
They probably stashed him around here somewhere.
Help! Yo, a little help!
Shh. I think I hear.
Did somebody call a break?
Yep, that's Binkman, all right. Now, we're sure about this, right?
We need to be at full strength to shut down this node.
Way to go! I feel a momentum swing here in our favor. Get out there and find the Mandela node and shut it down. That should really piss someone off.
Hey, I got places to go, people to meet. Can we move out of here?
Great job, kid. Glad to hear Peter's okay.
What are they doing?
The readings are as big as those at the library when we crossed over. I think it's safe to assume that the machine they're working on was not built for a benign purpose. It's an orrery, a device typically used for predicting planetary alignment. In this case, it appears to actually be aligning dimensions.
I, for one, do not want the dimensions to align. Not this close to Christmas.
That would put a damper on the holidays.
How do we shut that thing down?
The motion of those devices seems to be generating some sort of energy. Hard to tell, though.
What if we tried locking those things down?
I can calculate 54 likely outcomes. We'd survive 3 of them.
That beats our usual odds.
Unfortunately, you're correct. Let's do it.
It looks like the movement of those spheres is stabilizing the interior structure. What if they stop moving? So far, this Gooby Island has been a slime tether amusement park. Why should that change now? Lock those spheres down, man! We gotta stop those balls from moving. I mean, you know what I mean. did it. How come people smart enough to use science always try to take over the universe? Huh? Egon, Ray, anyone? Didn't think so.
Wait, those planets are aligning. I'm not so sure this is the safest course of action. I think we found the source of the black slime, Winston.
I wasn't that curious! The whole room's filling up! Get to higher ground!
All right, gentlemen, it's official. This was a bad idea.
Is horrible.
Smells like the Fulton Fish Market when they've got fish.
Wait,
I know that dumpster.
A putrid mass of hatred, bile, and anger.
Not exactly Mrs. Sunshine, is it?
This is the part where we do what we do. Love.
Yo! Get him in the eyes!
Here's eyes, Rookie!
We've got to cut off his rising. Somebody chop some onions.
Giving you the evil eye, huh? It's got to be vulnerable somewhere.
Statistically speaking, that's not entirely accurate.
Statistically speaking, we better hope it is.
Okay, fair enough. What about that inaccessible anterior nodule?
That glowing thing on its head? That is its head, isn't it?
I'm not sure that matters. How can we get to it?
Hey, Brooke, run around and look at it. Will you?
There it is. Concentrate your fire on that nose.
Hit it right there. It doesn't like that at all. He's taking the bait. Why are you shooting everything but the glowing thing on its head? How much slime you got in there, Ghost? Grab a full scan. Whew. That's gonna grow.
That's good. Keep working. Multiple contacts. This is among my least favorite sensations.
And that is awesome.
All the nodes are closed. The ghosts are trapped in the mandala.
Right where they belong. Our boy Evo Shandor didn't factor in that he was messing with a Ghostbuster. Ha ha ha!
Yeah, Pat made the same mistake. We're going to have a long talk with him.
Don't forget that Peter's girlfriend is a shambler.
Very likely.
You guys need to get down to the shore and fast. I don't know how much longer I can hold her. The whole island's sinking.
Ray, keep the motor running. We are coming at you fast. Peter, get out of there.
How was it? Was it cool? What did it look like? Did you get any samples? Did it have multiple eyes?
Shut up.
Oh, thank God you're here.
What's going on, Janine? Where's Alyssa?
She's gone. They took her. One minute everything was fine, the next it was chaos. Ghosts flying everywhere.
Janine, slow down. Start from the beginning.
Okay. Well, I was a little late this morning because one of the heels on my favorite pair of pumps broke and Lester's was out of my favorite tea. You know how I love my chamomile. Well, and...
Okay.
maybe not the beginning, start where things went haywire around here.
Okay. Okay. Somebody jumped me from behind. And before I passed out, I heard Alyssa struggling and yelling, "No!" And the last thing I remember was the screams of the dead and damned echoing in my brain.
So either there was a mass escape from Rikers,
or someone shut down our containment grid again.
Again? Just like Peck threatened to do.
It's funny. I always knew that Peck was a pencil-necked bureaucratic prick, but I never pegged him as an evil occultist.
But where did he take her?
And where are all the ghosts? 'Cause, no offense, but if all the ghosts we've ever caught just escaped, I'm clocking out.
Yeah, they would be awfully mad at us.
Exactly. It's generally a bad idea for the guards to hang out in the cell blocks just after a prison break.
This just in. As authorities continue to supervise the Thanksgiving evacuation of Manhattan, increasingly powerful tremors are rocking Central Park. The question is, where are the Ghostbusters?
Tell you what, kind of a nice day. Why don't we go to Central Park? Could round up some ghosts. Say the girl, get back in time for a nap.
Okay, the Ghostbusters ride again.